So, since my previous video where I voiced a skeleton named after a font did so incredibly well, I think I know what to do for my next big project. Hi.